Kylo beat you at the crossword again?
No matter how hard I try, I can't beat him. Yesterday, I told him the crossword came out, and then I sent him a bunch of nudges on Words with Friends to try to distract him, but it only ended up encouraging him. He got it in 13 seconds.
Maybe you should try a more permanent solution.
What do you mean?
You know, a more permanent solution. Hey, Kylo.
Wait. Yeah?
You wanna come hang out?
I have COVID.
Just cause you have COVID, you're not gonna hang out?
Yeah, I mean, what?
Okay.
Yeah, I have COVID. Like, I mean, I'm isolating. I don't wanna get you guys sick.
Oh, okay. Get better soon.
Yeah, like, I mean, like, would you, like, I'm just wondering, like, y'all wouldn't buy.
This place is built like a fortress. The front door is protected by a pick-proof quickset lock. Inside, two guards live in the room surrounding Kylo. The place is stocked with enough food to outlast a nuclear apocalypse. Kylo's room has a single point of entry and, as a last line of defense, has a secure internet connection. In a word, it's impenetrable.
If you can't get yourself in, you're gonna need to get him out.
I'm waking up to ash and dust. I wipe my brow.
Hey, have you seen the sky today?
Oh, you know, like, I see it from my window.
Oh, maybe you should see it from the balcony. It's really pretty.
Hey, fine, hold on. Let me go. Damn, I just, like... Hold on, I, like, pet my friend's bike in front of... Oh, my God.
Oh, don't kill yourself.
I'm trying not to.
Good. Do you see it?
I mean, I'm looking at the sky right now. It's like raining like hell.
I see it.
Gangnam Style!